Right. On my Facebook, on my mobile phone, there's a little camera facility, and there's a whole pile of little filters that it'd be nice for some kind of like cheap homemade videos for YouTube just to get some tunes up. But there isn't a facility for recording on the phone, so I'm trying to think of ways to record it. The only way I can think of doing it is to do it live on Facebook and set it to private and then download it onto my desktop and then manipulate it that way. So the reason I'm explaining this is I think I've got everything set to only me where I can see it, and I'm giving you this blurb just in case someone's actually fucking watching it now. Glad we established that.
Feel about